They got me! Medic needed! Cheers, pal.
We have released the pigeon. The pigeon has delivered...
Da drüben ist der Sanitäter!
We have taken objective Butter. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Da drüben ist ein Feind. Feindliches MG! MG, feindlich! Maschinengewehr!
We are losing objective apples.
Ein feindlicher Sanitäter! Sturmsoldat in Sichtweite!
We have lost objective apples.
Vorsicht jetzt! Sturmsoldat!
We have lost objective. Return to the combat area.
Of the great Kaiser, we have smashed their defenses. Now onwards. Let us march to Amiens and bring an end to this war.
The initial attacks in the Kaiserschlacht campaign successfully broke through the British lines, forcing its armies back towards the city of Amiens. This vital railway junction connecting all Allied troops across France was Germany's true objective.
To win this war, Amiens is vital to our plans. Ludendorff's orders are simple. We must secure Point Labyrinth situated in these ruins. We then advance to this bridge, Pont Neuf, capture and secure it. After that, we move into the city and attack the enemy at Place Longueville. Once this position is controlled, Amiens will be ours.
Position, Sie werfen Granate! Hier ist Munition!
Danke!
Half of our forces remain.
secured the sector.
Das ist schwer! Hier, frische Munition! Ich werfe eine Granate auf! Pass!
German eagle is soaring over Europe. The Allies will surely now beg for peace, with our great leaders dictating all conditions.
With Germany now controlling the vital railway hub of Amiens, the Allied armies in France would have been divided. And if Paris were to fall, the surrender of France would likely follow. In this situation, Britain would have no choice but to seek a truce while they planned their new strategy. This speculative situation would surely impact the outcome of the war.